Hey, what's up, y'all? Kenzo is back for more The Last of Us 2. Still chopping up my live streams and the gameplays. Made it out of the creepy hospital underground area. Moving back into... I'm going to be honest with you. I don't remember what the next section is. I think we just leave and go back somewhere. So I guess we'll find out together because I don't remember. Here we go.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want a pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Oh, this is when she was okay. I was like, "What? What? Another dream? A dream within a dream."
Thank you.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Oh, fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Fuck.
Abby?
Shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will.
Yeah.
Do you mind helping me look for him? He was pretty worked up.
Sure.
He ran off this way.
Man.
Lev!
It would suck if this ever broke.
Here, please.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev, come on out! Lev!
Sharks.
Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave. You hear that?
Lev!
Dogs! Dogs!
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
With the squeak toy.
Hey, girl.
Hey, it's a dog.
What you got there?
Give me that.
She won't hurt you.
Give me that.
Okay, watch.
Give me that squid. Go get the squid.
Go get it, girl.
Oh, shit.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time.
Get it.
Yeah, you're so fast. You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
So this makes me sad because I think as Ellie, I killed this dog.
We should keep looking for him.
All right. Bye, dog. Fails. Look.
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
The Kraken's in here. That also creeps me out, FYI. Whales are creepy.
Something left around here.
Creepier.
We can do better than these shirts.
I don't know what to get the little homie. Get him a shark shirt. I mean, who wouldn't like that shirt? That's a dope shirt. Shit, I wouldn't mind that in real life. Here. You know, says the guy that wears, like, you know, polos, like, literally every day of his life. Yes. This is it. This is the thing right here.
What about this? It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person. You don't know me. I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine. Hey, she just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing? I'm good. Okay. Do wolves use this place? We dock some of our boats there. Okay.
Yeah. Away we go. Wait, there's something here. I was wondering why that was there. Okay.
Here, I've got you.
I can do it.
Let's go. Careful.
Okay.
So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's clever.
Does he get what he's walking into?
Yeah, he did. What a soft spot.
I mean, it's his mom.
You know, the Scars don't sound like very nice people. I don't know them, of course, but...
How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around.
I'm assuming I'm gonna go to this island and something just god-awful is gonna happen. Huh?
Down this way.
Hey, what, man? She's tough. She like.
Keep your arm dry.
She like got her arm cut off, and she's doing all this. She's tough, man. Let's see here. We have She-Ra.
Go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
We have She-Ra. Warrior Princess.
The water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Here.
I thought for sure the camera was gonna pan around and it'd be like, oh wait, and then they would duck all dramatic because there's like someone patrolling the shore or whatever. It's usually how that would go in this game. Here. Well, it's not jealous. I suck at Hangman. I'll tell you what, if that's important to a puzzle, I'll take the time to figure out what it is. If it's not, I don't give a shit. Okay, there must have been something I missed to craft, because you see how there's like three boxes? Like, I must have missed something at some point. Oh, well. Very dreary looking. All right. Going up them that ladder.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay. Okay.
Oh, Lord. What in the world am I about to walk into? Kind of scared to go out there. All right.
Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny.
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low. He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers? The fuck was I thinking?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere.
This way.
See.
Go, go.
They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
All right, do I zig or do I zag here?
I'm moving up.
Fuck. What next?
The dead homie right there.
Inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go.
Wait, what am I doing? Oh, we're going this way. Okay, got it.
Still on.
Might be happening right now.
Shit.
All right, are my guns all loaded? One bullet for my pistol. Well, thank God I upgraded its capacity earlier in the game. Oh, well. I have, like, no bullets. This sucks.
Manny.
I took out two of them. That was awesome. One punch. Oh, that's a clicker. Oh, oh, oh. Panic. Oh no! Oh man! All right. Here's what we're doing. I just want to see if this will work. No, hang on. I just want to see if I can run. Because fuck fighting all these things. I mean, I will if I have to, but... Certainly, I'm not bashful about fighting. Yeah, this plan may not work out. Well, maybe it will. Where do I go? Oh, right here. Alright, here we go, here we go. Can I heal? It's not letting me heal.
Gone far.
That was weird. It wouldn't let me heal back there. Okay, yeah, running was a much better idea. Not as fun because let's be clear.
Down!
Damn it!
So do I shoot this guy? Like, oh, he ran.
He's right there. Go, 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 go.
Keep the pressure up.
Get down. Gotcha, pendejo.
This is a cool segment. Lucky. I had that bitch dead to rights. Hey, it's the Titanic.
Push in.
Ah, you lucky.
Fuck. He's cornered. Come on, flush him out.
All right, so mental note: I probably don't have to shoot at the guy. I don't like this segment anymore. Is this like the boss fight from the first game? Oh, I don't like this at all. Okay, that's a good place as any to end the gameplay. Man, I was shocked when that one dude got killed. Like, I don't know. I don't know why I wouldn't expect him to die. I don't know. Like, usually in these games when there's, like, big action scenes, like, you just go and win, right? And that time it didn't go that way. And I don't know. It really shook me. I was like, oh, my God. Ugh, good game. Okay. All right. I'm out. See you for the next gameplay. Please come check out my live streams. As always, thanks for watching, and I will catch you next time.